Never been one to ask for help.
I know the first time that we went for like our first date, and I remember I looked over at his truck and he just kind of like looked at me and smiled and waved and like that awkward little hey. And I just remember he looked so sweet. I'm far from a preacher. I'm a believer. 'Cause every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail.
To my love, Danielle, I vow to always stick by your side and have your back no matter the circumstances. Today is the start of our lives together and it's going to be the best day of our lives. I love you with all my heart.
It's almost time. In just a few minutes, you'll be seeing me walk through those doors and down the aisle to meet you at the altar. I love you today, tomorrow, and all the years to come. Baby, you're perfect. I guess the good Lord heard it. 'Cause every single day before I knew your name, I couldn't see your face, but I prayed for you. Every heartbreak trail, when all hope failed, on a highway to hell, I prayed for you. I kept my faith like that old King James said I'm supposed to. It's hard to imagine bigger than I could fathom. I didn't know you from Adam, but I prayed for you.
You are now husband and wife. What God hath joined together, let no man or woman put asunder. Glenn, you may kiss your bride.
First time ever, Mr. and Mrs. Glenn Evans.
Danielle, I'm so honored to be standing here next to you to celebrate your love and all of the new memories to come.
Instead, I'm proud to say that I can't wait to see all the memories y'all make together. Glenn, you picked an amazing bride. Danielle, I am so sorry.
So keep with that will. Keep going and welcome to marriage. Just to you. I'm always talking to you.
Hey, you still can't.